father cannot resist him. And those who prove loyal now may be well rewarded. Those who do not risk grim reprisals.
There is merchant.
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinia. They have surrendered their loyalties to the devil and do injury to our...
Men and women of the city! Hear me now!
You have broken no laws!
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
I know that man.
Not so fast, I say!
That man's
a...
That man
looks prepared. You won't get away! We'll get...
finished squeezing the, collecting the taxes from the merchants of the North Quarter. I seem to recall several were exposed when we last hit around.
And finally, everything is falling into place. When the Paleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me. Merda.
Got it! Drink! now!
Why has he run?
That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
In Daisy.
Thank you.
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Hark, listen. Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
A servant of our Sultan has fallen at the hands of a criminal.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament.
Be on the lookout.
They are too much alike.
Suspicious activity. Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary. This enemy of civilization must be found and brought to justice. If you see something, say something.
The might of the Empire.
Praise be on you, good warden!
Go on, get out of here.
Shame on you, Archatla! Yezeklar olsun!
Jen.
Go! Oh, hell, the Sultan's lying!
Eshek!
Broad strength to the Janissaries!
Get out of here, you annoying bugger!
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear? He offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty.
God damn!
Kardeşlerim, one of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion. Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Süleyman?
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man, with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Belki. Though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
Have we finished squeezing the...
What's with you? You're in a good mood today, huh? I mean, I'm amazed. You haven't killed anyone yet, and we are 3 hours into the shift.
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Süleyman?
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man, with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Belki. Though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi? I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Ah!
fight.
Shit! We're losing him!
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzadeh Suleiman?
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
in mind? Mm.
Prices are dead, and these goods not a great either. That sap of these we robbed, 1 minute more and he would have pierced himself. For you.
That could be his. Best have a closer look.
Some reason? Now that was it.
Sometimes you need to teach foreigners rules. A little respect goes a long way to preserving the peace. We should practice on the next one.
Tarik, a message for you.
Tarik Yulade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Everything is owed to them these days. No discipline. Their parents are spoiling them.
Of Suleiman's investigation.
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadoce. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah Ashkina. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
I am getting tired of this uniform.
I know him. I'm sure of it.
Where will you run to now?
But from where?
You're my friend, Sisei!
I would like to see you try.
Have at it! Go for the opening!
Think you can run through this wall, Peteris?
Another customer, sir. Enjoying your final moment?
How is your brother doing? Not your proudest moment, I imagine.
I mean, it must be hard losing a foot by any means. But to such a disgusting fury.
We'll get him!
So why did your parents...
Sorry, you're telling me...
I am not involved! No. Please, ignore me!
Another engineer, man. That was
an
engineer.
And he's down!
Holy officer.
Leave me be! I'm not... Piece of diavolo! Just leave me in peace!
I am losing him!
Get him!
Why the host?
I know that. I know
where.
Come, Dotsu. We only wish to talk to you. Come, Dotsu. I'll teach you to fly.
finest grade. Here for your perusal, good people.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting an hour.
I want a straight answer. When will you pay me the 10 sequins you lost last week, eh?
I was actually just on my way home.
Broken his lead.
More will surely follow if you, good people, do not aid your valiant steward.
Yeah, I'm a boss! Beneath your boat!
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final call?
Ah, the call, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Let me...
a fantastic spectacle.
Hi, Aman! What's going on? Please accept my apologies, Effendi.
Thank you.
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Al-Tahir, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Al-Tahir was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Ugh. Is it? Is it you? I heard rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
About the person is nicer?
No.
What about him?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant. In the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
You make me ill just looking at you.
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Welcome.
Shh. Now I want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
You are nothing without that artifact. Nothing!
You pathetic miser.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
Decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
For you fools, he has bewitched you.
Our mentor has returned. My respect, mentor.
What a bastard!
I fight for you, for the Order.
Welcome home.
Raise my blade.
Come back, Mentor. Presence honors me.
Friar!
You die!
Always an honor.
Die!
Together for victory, Mentor.
Welcome back, Mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashav! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple, of life. and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
Hi, Lanette. Time to leave.